Josh Hernandez, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to build a computer. The components that you will need are a processor, as you see here. In some situations, if you're like doing video editing or creating, like playing video games and all that, you can use your graphics card. A motherboard. A storage device, such as a hard drive or a solid state drive. You can get different types of RAM, it really doesn't matter. DDR4, DDR3. It doesn't matter what clock speeds, it just depends on what you're doing. And you also need a cooler. This is so that your processor, as you see here, so that your processor doesn't overheat, and if it does, your whole computer could go downhill from there. I also got some different things. This is an LED strip, which will be used to light up the computer, and it just has some really cool lighting effects. And I'm building this for my parents as well. There's the controller for it, and right here we have the case. Inside the case, the power supply is already installed, so that was really cool. So now let's just get building.
Maybe you're Yeah. even come and make me fornicate. On the I need some toilet paper, but follow my player rules and we gon' be okay. On the rear, I need a who gon' cooperate.
Okay guys, so right now I'm going to be doing a boot test. So simply all you have to do is press the power button at the top of the computer.
And it looks like everything's working. This is the controller for the LED switches, like I showed you earlier. Now let's see. Yep. Looks good. So everything's working. Now I'm going to simply put the front panels, and then we'll be back. All right, guys. So now I'm going to see if everything is well connected with the monitor. And the hard drive already has Windows installed on it. You can get that online from eBay, other things like that. We got it from Micro Center. So yeah, let's get started. Push the power button, which is right here, and all lights are all turning on. Everything's good. Now let's look at the screen. There is the Gigabyte logo. And Windows was successfully installed, as you see. And that's it, guys. That's how you build a computer. That's pretty simple. Everything's working well. And yeah, thank you for your time, and goodbye. I hope y'all enjoyed watching my video about how to build a computer, and I hope y'all have a great day. Thank you.